I'm a member of the Collective Bias Social Fabric community. This content has been compensated as a part of the social shopper amplification for Collective Bias and its advertiser.
I'm Sarah Mock of HowIPinchAPenny.com, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make this Buffalo Chicken Ranch Grilled Pizza. It takes a little bit of prep, so let's get started. So before we do our grilled buffalo chicken pizza on the grill, we have to do a little bit of prep in the kitchen. First, the ingredients. Of course, we're going to need our Kraft Ranch dressing. This one is the pourable one. We have some pizza cheese. We're going to need a pizza crust. I've used the liberty of taking a pizza crust from my deli. You might have a pizzeria near you that will sell you a ball of dough, or make it yourself. We're going to use chicken breast. This one's by Oscar Mayer, but if you happen to have leftover chicken from last night's dinner, you're going to want about 8 ounces, which is about 2 cups of chicken. Blue cheese crumbles for the buffalo chicken part, and of course we're going to be using some spicy hot sauce, about 1/3 of a cup. Take out my chicken pieces and just give them a rough chop. There's no science to this. It's going to be bite-sized pieces. Once you have chopped your chicken, you're going to put it into a bowl. We're just going to add our 1/3 cup of hot sauce, your favorite brand. Toss to coat. Looking good already. All right, so that we're just gonna put aside, and it's time for the pizza dough. I start with a little bit of flour on a clean surface, and I just dust the flour around. And then the pizza dough comes out. This dough is room temperature. It's not directly from the freezer. It's not directly from the refrigerator. And we're just gonna coat it a little bit with the flour that's on the table. Grab our rolling pin and we're gonna give it a roll. You can do circles, you can do squares, you can be freeform, it really doesn't matter. This is gonna be your pizza. I want you to enjoy it for you and your family. Give it a flip if it needs a little flip. If you ever get stuck underneath the pizza, pick it up, swish a little bit of flour, you're good to go. Now we want this around 1/4 inch, so it's gonna be kind of thin. Now my grill is outside preheating. It is preheating on high. So we want a nice hot grill ready for your pizza. So now it's time to grill. On our hot grill, we're gonna take our pizza crust and simply lay it on. And then close the grill for 2-3 minutes. We're gonna check back with it and I'm gonna show you what it looks like. So it's been about 2 minutes. Let's take a look and see what's happened inside the grill. Look at this, it has puffed up. All we have to do is just pop those and use our tongs to loosen it from the grill and flip. Isn't that gorgeous? All right, so what I want you to do now is turn your heat way down. And then it's time for the fun part. We're gonna put on our ranch dressing. This is a pourable dressing by Kraft, and all I'm going to do is just dot it on. Instead of dipping your buffalo chicken pizza in ranch dip or dressing, we're going to have it as our sauce. So now we're going to add our chicken that has been dredged in our hot sauce. The reason I put the chicken on first instead of over the cheese is I feel as though the cheese really locks the chicken to the pizza. I'm using a pizza cheese, but you can use a mozzarella blend, whatever your family likes. Shredded, I'm probably gonna be doing about 2 cups. Then a little bit more just around the edges. This is something optional, but I think it is absolutely delicious. I like to add blue cheese crumbles, because what is grilled buffalo chicken pizza without blue cheese crumbles? And there's probably about 1/2 cup that's going on here. And that's it. Our heat is down, our lid on the grill is down, and it is now acting like an oven. We're gonna give it just a couple more minutes to crisp up the bottom of the pizza, melt the cheese, and it's time to eat. So it's been a couple of minutes. Let's take a look and see what's inside the grill. Oh, look how beautiful the cheese is melted. Let's take a look at the underside. Yes, we have some nice great color. We are going to transfer this to my cutting board. And there we go. Isn't that beautiful? We have a fabulous grilled buffalo chicken pizza with Kraft ranch dressing instead of sauce. It is absolutely delicious.